Hello, everybody. Dad and Xplay Games here. I'm Don.
This is Dex.
Cat, get out of my way. The cat is in the way of my control seat. Come back. Move. 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 Can't get in my seat.
That's the typical cat.
Trolly little bastard. Come on, wake up. Wake up, cat.
Walk to the other side of the room.
Let me in the chair. Okay, so we need to warp to a temperate star, which we have one down here. We're going to Skios Cradle. Gonna jump over there. So this is gonna use 100 of my 200 and something. And now we go back to the map. And
what on earth happened to my hotbar?
I have no idea. Let's go to this planet. And we're looking for titanium. What is this? Tungsten, gold, titanium. Okay. It says titanium's down here. And we're also going to see if there's any holoidal stuff. Whatever that means. I'm not sure what species that is. Okay, so
what are you? Weird person, not what?
What are these things?
Tanarocks?
I'm assuming we'll probably have to dig down a bit.
Yes.
Sand. Oh. Whoa! They hit hard. They hit hard.
Were you at full health?
Not quite. But I don't think I was overly injured. Go grab my stuff back.
I can't hit them with my rocket launcher. Well, I can't damage them, sorry.
That was unexpected. Where are they at?
Right there.
Okay, I got all my stuff back now. I need to get my med kits. Let's put them on 3.
There we go.
Whew, okay. I don't remember what that thing looked like from the surface.
It had flowers on top of it. Multicolored flowers.
Okay.
Like a red, green, and blue.
I'm just going to start digging down.
Alright.
That's copper. I need my little platform blocks. Where are the platform blocks? Right here. Yep, drop us down. Yeah, but we can dig down more.
Yeah.
This is all exploring right now to see where stuff's gonna be at.
What is this?
Looks like coal.
Yeah. I think it is.
Yeah, it's coal. Because you can scan it with your tool. Heading down some more. Don't drop us to our death. What is that?
We got a challenge.
Challenge room. Phone just turned off. I got the Green Bay game going on my phone. Let's get some light.
This may or may not be harder now that we have the abilities.
Silver ore.
I'm not sure.
Okay.
Into the lava.
Into the lava. Into the lava, please, sir. Okay, I need a heal. Got a console over here.
Alright.
Whoo!
We have a bridge, but I don't know if it's going to be permanent. I think one of us should go at a time.
Yeah, I'm going across it. Looks like it's permanent.
Okay. I thought it may have fallen.
Ooh, I got a rocket launcher as well. And hammered dulcimer. Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
There was one more chest, but I'm not sure how to get to it.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang it. Where is it?
It's right there. I'm not worried about it.
Well, you could go through the beam. It's not going to kill you immediately if you're at full health.
Not even going to try it. We're here for titanium.
I think that might be it. Right there.
Let's see.
That is.
Okay, let's get a platform going across to it. There we go. First little bits of titanium, at least. light source. So we know we're on the right level for it now. Here's more. Here's more of it as well. We want to make sure we grab as much ore as we can.
And what do we need the titanium for?
To upgrade workstations further. Ow.
Got some silver right there. Oh, tungsten.
Let's see.
What is this? Tar?
I kinda remember what that's for. But not really. Let's grab this tungsten. I think this is silver. Yep. Not sure exactly what this is. More tungsten. Okay. Big old bone pile. More tungsten. Whoa, what are you?
It's a bat.
That tickled a little bit. Which way are we gonna go? You finding anything over there?
I found 3 titanium.
Okay, that is what we're here for. More of it here. More here. What are you? Silver. Oop, almost fell. That would have been bad. Oop. More juicy ores. Oh, you passed a big bunch of it right here.
Yeah.
Oh no, this is coal, sorry.
Found a tar mask? Wrap your head in tar, what could possibly go wrong?
Probably a lot. Was this coal? Yep, coal. More titanium.
Thing.
Where did you go?
Farther off to the right.
Did you jump down?
I'll just come find you.
Okay, I see you now.
Whoa. What is this? Silver.
Yeah, grab it. And grab all the ores! That's kind of a dead end. Coal, I think. Yep. More tungsten.
There's a lot of bones down here.
Yep. You're missing a lot of titanium down here, Dax.
I know.
That's our whole reason for coming here. What is it, silver? Yep, silver. We'll grab it. How much titanium you got on you? I've got, where is it? Titanium. I've got 40.
37.
Okay. Here's more of it. I went farther down, Dax. Ice. Snow. Okay. Aha! Big chunk of it right there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Snow collapses. Which makes sense, I guess. So be careful with that.
Did you die?
Kinda.
Kinda?
Almost.
What do you mean, kinda?
I was in the process of dying.
Are you okay?
Yeah, half health.
Ow! What are you?
It's a very good question. Because I'm not sure where you are.
It's like an ice spirit.
You're down below me right now. Yeah, you're way lower than me right now. Oop, more titanium.
Yeah,
I think we're about ready to head back to the surface and get off this death trap of a planet. Some gold!
Oh, shoot.
Did you just die?
No.
Fall really far?
No, now I died. And I lost all the titanium.
Well, teleport to me. We'll go find your body. Should be over this way. Do you see a marker towards it?
Not gonna know where it is.
Okay. What's hitting you? Oh.
I ran into some of the
little stalactite things, stalagmites, whatever they are. Okay, go recover your stuff. Man, I gotta eat more food. Meat dumplings.
Ah, razor blade. Okay, what the heck? There's the thing that killed me.
It's dead. Grenade launcher. I will take that.
And a random red hood.
Dead. Ooh, big patch of titanium too. Is there anything good in the little chests or whatever there were up there?
Yeah.
There were some boxes.
Got a manipulator module.
It's not bad.
And some pixels.
What is this?
Are you digging me down farther?
Yeah. Finding our way out of here is going to be interesting. Nope, that's... Yeah, I see a little titanium there. Backing off for health.
They're little water bubbles.
Yep. Okay, let's just get our butts out of here. Let's see. I'm almost out of torches here. See, at least we're back to our lair that's not gonna collapse on our heads. Oop. More ores! We're gonna have so much tar out of this. Go back to the left decks now.
I mean, we can probably use it for something.
Chest there. Oh. What is this place? Pixels? I found one of the little micro dungeon things.
Oh.
10 throwing axes.
Throwing axes?
Yep.
Didn't even know those were a thing.
15 flares. Let's see, can I make more torches? Yes, I can. Let's make 20 more. Torches are hiding where?
At the challenge room.
Nice. I have to find my torches. Where are my torches? I crafted them. Where are they? Torches. Oh, they are.
What on earth is that thing?
Whoa! It's hard.
You want to teleport back to me?
Yep.
You didn't lose any of your stuff, though.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, good idea.
I didn't realize you could just cheese that.
Can we get up here? Yes, we can.
There's a two-handed spear. Tech card. And some other stuff if you want that.
Okay, he's dead. So we got another chest over here that I'm going for.
Alright.
We got a sword and another grenade launcher. Yeah, it seems a bit cheesy.
Yeah. I didn't pick up that stuff.
Ooh. Not bad, not bad. Return to the world. Hopefully.
Where are you?
Oh, no, I did that wrong. I wanted to beam down to the surface so you could teleport back to me.
It doesn't matter. I can't teleport out. Not until we hit a certain layer, which I think we just hit. Now we're close.
Yep, we can beam up. Beam up to the ship. Okay, so we have 188 on the fuel. Let me know when you're in my ship.
Alright.
And we're going back to Nineto Majoris. You on my ship?
Yannick.
Okay. Warpy warping home.
Oh. Okay.
And which one were we on?
I don't know. Nineto Majoris 3 is what I saw.
Okay. Do we have a bookmark?
Yes, we do.
See, I don't see the bookmark, even though Majoris 3...
If you go through your teleporter. If you have the bookmark.
To the planet! Okay, let's go home sweet home. Let's start smelting these ores down. Titanium. Then we got a bunch of tungsten. Got a bunch of silver. Got some gold. Not too much gold. Copper, I got a smidge of. Okay, what can we upgrade here? Okay, we can upgrade that. I don't know if I want to upgrade that yet. Can't upgrade that. Need more copper.
I've got some stuff.
Yeah, come on in, smelt your ores, pass them over. See, that needs Durasteel.
We can actually make doors.
Fossil station? A refinery.
Whoa. I can make 45 silver bars.
Nice! Need 25 string. String is made from plant fiber. Where are all my plant fibers?
There's some plant fiber. Did you need Durasteel?
Do you have Durasteel?
I have 20.
Where'd you get Durasteel from?
A challenge room, I think.
Okay.
I'm just going to give you the raw ore, too, just in case you have enough.
Tungsten. Smelt one more of that. Need 20 glass and 10 volatile powder. I'm short. I'm going to be short on the volatile powder. Do you have any volatile powder on you?
No.
Or core fragments?
But I may or may not be able to make some. Not sure. Oh, I don't have core fragments. You'd have to go down to the... toward the core of this planet.
Or you could.
Oh, somebody.
Okay, so we can upgrade that. That's fully upgraded. That requires a bunch of stuff we don't have. We do want to upgrade the workbench. So now we can get... whoa, cryonic. How do we get batteries?
Do you have water?
Do I have water?
Yeah.
What do you need water for? Do I have any water blocks? I got snow and slush.
I don't think that works.
I do not think I have any water blocks. I can get some. How many do you need?
I don't know.
What are you trying to make?
I'm making a merchant area, but making it very fancy.
A merchant area?
Yeah, you can summon merchants.
Okay. Let's see. What was this other fossil station? Used to make fossil excavation tools and display case. Don't really care about that, I don't think. Anvil... I need two more volatile powder. I can upgrade that. Snowballs, tar balls. Not much in the way there. Kitchen counter we already have. Refinery. Used raw pixels from ores. I don't really care about that. Silicon board, copper wire, battery. It's like we're still missing a crafting station here. Huh. I don't know. Inventor's table. Yeah, I need a bunch of string. I don't think I'm going to have enough. I need three more string. Let's go find some more vines. Somewhere down here should be some vines. I'm being chased by ghosties.
By ghosts?
Yeah, ghosts. I killed them. Ow. Where are all the vines? Getting some water for you.
Oh, and merchants can be a little annoying at times because they tend to follow you.
Okay.
Literally everywhere. Well, after a certain distance, at least.
Ah, there's Vine. More vines. There we go. Just found copper armor in a chest down here.
Nice. Don't know how good it is, but...
I don't know.
It should have stats on it. I think.
I mean, I'd imagine it'd be worse than what we might have.
It could be.
Because I think we're wearing some form of iron armor. Get me out of this hole.
I don't think I can.
Oh!
What? Did you just die?
Yeah, I fell to my death. I wasn't too far from the house.
You fell to your death.
Yeah. It happens.
Yeah.
I've recovered my stuff. Okay, let's get out of here. Get back on track, on target, on task. So where are you at? You're off this way. This looks like it's raining fire.
I know. I think it is.
So where do you want the water at? I'll just give it to you. Blocks. There you go. Garden's looking pretty good. Okay, so I'm short. How many strings? 3. Now we have a sewing machine, which means we can make canvas, synthetic material, a mannequin, and silk. We can make a whole bunch of clothes, and a whole bunch of dyes. Doesn't really help us. No idea how to get that stuff. Moth trap. Okay, I don't know why I'd want that, but can I make more glass? So you don't have any core fragments on you?
No.
Man, you're terrible. I need, what, 3?
Sorry?
Yeah, I need 3 core fragments. Okay, next episode, we're going to get ourselves 3 core fragments. So that way we can upgrade the furnace to whatever the next level is going to be. So we're going to end it here. We are Dead and Next Play Games. I'm Don.
That is next.
Have a good one.